Awesome people, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? Yes, so I'm back again like I never left. I did my people, nothing they happen. Okay, so if you're new here, you're welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. Please do wait to smash on that red button that says subscribe, and after that click on the bell sign so that you will be the first to know anytime I post a new video. And for my returning subscribers, you guys are loved. Okay, so my people, I carry this one, can't share with you now, because things where they happen for Nigeria, they fear me. I beg, no be all the animal where you see an animal, or make una they check and where. This video where now they see, so this thing happen for Benin City, for Nigeria. They say this young man turned to animal, come thief person pikin, or now they can't catch him. My people, so me una they check where. Anytime where you see goat or any fowl for your house, check if that thing a real fowl or be the human being. It sounds funny, but anything is possible in Nigeria, my people. I beg you guys should be very careful, okay? So yeah, this is not the main gist that brought me, okay? I just decided to share this one. The main gang this way carry me come. God don't suffer for this life. I don't know why people too they use God name they lie. If only God they give people basbos as they lie, eh? Honestly, eh? Life will reduce by now. Look at these elderly women, oh my people. Hey, things they happen, no? Eh? These two women, their mother wait they 78 years. This woman buy for inside house. For 9 days, now they leave that woman inside room. They no carry her go mortuary. Nothing. They get that mind, leave their mama for 9 days inside room. You know, now one person don't let go, if you no carry and come up for 24 or 48 hours, everywhere go there, they can't smell where go they come out from that room, eh? So now the whole compound come they smell now. The neighbors come they ask question, this kind of strong smell, this kind of odor, where the thing they come out from? They can't trace the smell, can't enter these people house, oh. They can't ask them, which kind of smell they come out from on our room? They say, nothing, you know, they no agree on up, oh. Nine neighbors come out, they can't go alert the landlady, oh. So the landlady now, they can't trace the thing, go enter their house, they just, you know, open the door by force. They can't see this woman. She don't buy for inside room for 9 days. As they can't ask in children, the woman's daughter, they can't say, now God tell them, say, may they not carry their mama go mortuary. Hey, nah, eh. Hey, God, you don't suffer. Can you, how God go tell you, say, may you not carry your mama go mortuary? So you go leave her inside room. How you take the help out if she dey inside room? Eh? As I don't even know what I want to talk, self. I bet me una just watch this thing, eh? And be the judge. What do you think they should do to these women? Because they are old enough to be people's mother. Eh? You're telling me that God told you. What are you, what will be your gain? I don't understand. Is it that they want to use their mother for ritual or what? Because I don't understand. How can you tell me that God said you should know? Hey, wow. I bet, guys, watch and let me know your thoughts in the comment section, okay? Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
The 78-year-old woman, Mrs. Agbenese Oshoma, resides at number 13, Edemakuta Street off Universal Road, Benin City. Report revealed that the woman died in her room 9 days ago in the presence of two of her doctors, who are between the ages of 58 and 60. But the children refused to inform neighbors and the owner of the house that their mother has died. They were still living in the same apartment as they went on peacefully with their daily activities without disturbance. 9 days after, strong odor started emitting from the apartment. But when asked by the neighbors of the odor, the children said all was well. The people forcefully entered the apartment only to find the decomposing body of the woman. An occupant of the house, Mrs. Maria Okaka, said the stench from the apartment forced the neighbors to enter the house where the decomposing body was found on the floor. She said the police has since been contacted, adding that neighbors want thorough investigation into the incident.
Where you call people, now make their call bells search everywhere. You call me saying that their mother died for his house. smoke? Na bed or just ground?
They say na ground, they put them. Whether na passage, they don't follow the enter.
Okay. Well, not tell police.
We don't tell police.
The two children, Teresa Zuberu and Grace Osagede, said God asked them not to tell the neighbors that their mother has died, hence they decided to live with her in the same apartment.
What made you not to tell the people that your mother has died?
The Lord said I shouldn't tell.
Okay.
That's what I initially understood.
Okay, now that people are aware, what's going to happen now?
It is still in the hands of the Lord.
Is that why you didn't tell people?
Yes, he said that he said the Lord said we should not tell anybody. That is only between me and her.
As at press time, the owner of the house has made contact with an ambulance to evacuate the decomposing body to the mortuary.